Recently, I had to generate a stream of integers or longs for test purposes. And so I started with this and it is working, but it was way too complicated. So instead of doing that, what I could do is using the stream, then just generate and say, I would like to generate just 42 and then limit this to 10 and then invoke toList. Way simpler, and I should get exactly the same result. And let's see. Var constant list equals, and let's see. And it does.